could just sit right there until you kind of became the prince of a town called Bel Air. I yelled to the cabbie, "Your home's my land." I looked at my kingdom.